Here, we have placed three ultrasonic sensors to detect the fullness level of the dustbin. Each sensors are placed at an angle of 60 degree, which gives the form of triangle. If the distance of the object for all the three sensors are less than 8 mm, then the message will be automatically sent to the particular person. If the waste materials are not detected by any one of the sensors, then the message will not be sent, which represents the bin is not full. The three sensors are connected to the Arduino. The Arduino UNO is programmed using C language. For sending text messages, we are using GSM-800A module, which is connected with Arduino. The SIM card is inserted here. Now, the Arduino is connected with PC for uploading the program. This is the code for the entire setup. You can see the bin is full. Uploading is completed. Let's check the output in the serial monitor. These three numbers are the distance between the object and ultrasonic sensor. You can see the distance is less than 8, which means the condition is satisfied. It indicates the bin is full. Now the SMS is sent. This is the device for anti-theft mechanism, which is kept inside the box. If any third person tries to theft the device, it produces the beep sound. Let's check the anti-theft mechanism. The advantage of our idea is the overall cost of the project is only 1,490. All the components are fixed outside the dustbin, so the space of the dustbin is not get occupied and the device is not get affected by any waste materials thrown inside the dustbin.